set your mind at ease. You should know with all the things that's going on, it should be you and me. In my heart I know that you're for me, and I should be for you.
Now how do ever seems to work?
Down to my last resort, I'm gonna pray. I'm gonna pray for my love. I'm gonna pray. I'm gonna pray for my love. Oh,
about an hour. yourself comfortable. You know where everything is. Don't be scared. Open up the bottle, let's chillin' in the fray. I'm gonna give you everything you need tonight.
Okay. those wanting money. Those the ones I like, cause they don't get Nathan but penetration. Unless it smells like sanitation. Garbage I turn like doorknobs. Heart throb never. Black and ugly as ever. However, I stay Gucci down to the socks. Rings and watch filled with rocks. And my jam knocking your Mitsubishi. Girls teepee when they see me. Now my hoes creep me in they teepee. As I lay down laws like Alan Coppett. Stop it. If you think they're gonna make a profit, don't see my ones, don't see my guns. Get it? Now tell your friends, Papa hit it, then split it in two. As I flow with the Junior Mafia, I don't know what the hell's stopping ya. I'm clocking ya, Versace shade watching ya. Once you grin, I'm in. Game begins. First, I talk about how I dress is this and diamond necklaces, stretch Lexuses. The sex is just immaculate. From the back, I get deeper and deeper. Help you reach the climax that your man can't make. Call him, tell him you'll be home real late and sing the break. Was so long, thought he worked his until I handled my biz. There I is, major pain like Damon Wayans, low down dirty even like his brother Keenan. Scheming, don't leave your girl around me, true player for real. Ask Puff Daddy, you ringing bells with bags from Chanel. Baby Ben's traded in your Hyundai XL, fully equipped CD changer with the cell. She beat me, meet me at 12. Where you at? Flipping job, playing car notes. While I'm swimming in your women like the breaststroke. Right stroke, left stroke, what's the best stroke? Death stroke, tongue all down her throat. Nothing left to do but send her home to you. I'm through. Can you sing the song for me, boo?
Your chance, baby,
gonna be him or me. We can cruise the world with pearls, gator boots for girls, the envy of all women, crushed linen, Cartier wristwear with diamonds in them, the finest women I love with the passion. Your man's a wimp, I get that ass a good thrashing, high fashion, flying in the all states, sexing me while your man masturbates. Isn't this great? Your flight leaves at 8, her flight lands at 9, my game just rewinds. Lyrically, I'm supposed to represent. I'm not only a client, I'm the player president.
So much so, she was old school, but I was just a shorty, never knew. Throughout my life, she would be there for me on the regular. Not a church girl, she was secular, not about the money. Those stunts was my checker, but I respected her. She hit me in the heart. A few New York niggas had dinner in the park. But she was there for me, and I was there for her. Pull out a chair for her, turn on the air for her, and just cool out and listen to her. Sitting on bone, wishing that I could do eventually if it was meant to be, that it would be cause we related physically and mentally and she was fun then. I'd be geeked when she come around, slim with fresh Joe, when she was underground original, pure untapped but a down sister. Boy, I tell ya, I miss her. Yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop. To the beat, y'all, and you don't
what
stop.
What is the look of? It got something to do with, being the man and handling your biz. What love got to do with it? SSB, it's all bullshit. You know what love is. Say you with me one time.
You know what love is. You know what love is.
We got
gotta be the short shot.
Now periodically I would see old girl at the club, sit at the house party. She didn't have a body, but she started getting thick quick. Did a couple of videos and became Afrocentric. Out goes the weave, in goes the braids, bees, medallions. She was on that tip about stopping the violence, about my people she was teaching me. By not preaching to me, but speaking to me in a method that was leisurely, so easily I approach. She dug my raps, that's how we got close. But then she broke to the West Coast, and that was cool, cause around the same time I went away to school, and I'm a man dub expanded. So why should I stand in her way? She probably get her money in LA, and she did stud, she got big pub, but what was foul? She said that the pro black was going out of style. She said Afrocentricity was of the past. She got into R&B, hip house, bass, and jazz. Now black music is black music, and it's all good. I wasn't salty, she was with the boys in the hood, cause I was new for her. She was becoming well-rounded. I thought it was dope how she was on that freestyle. I was just having fun, not worried about anyone, and you could tell by how her titties hung.
Yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop. To the beat, y'all, and you don't stop. Yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop. 1, 2, y'all, and you don't stop. Yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop. Until the beat calm, gotta be the short shot. Yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop. Check it, don't check it.
I might have failed to mention that this chick was creative. Once the man got to her, he altered her native. Told her if she got an image and a gimmick, then she can make money. And she did it like a dummy. Now I see her in commercials, she's universal. She used to only swing it with the inner city circle. Now she be in the burbs looking rockin', dressing hippie, and on some dumb shit when she comes to the city, talking about popping glocks, serving rocks and hitting switches. Now she's a gangster rolling with gangster bitches, always smoking blunts and getting drunk, telling me sad stories. Now she only fucks with the funk, stressing how hardcore and real she is. She was really the realest before she got into showbiz. I did her, not just to say I did it, but I'm committed. But so many niggas hit it that she's just not the same, letting all these goofies do her. I see niggas slamming her and taking her to the sewer, but I'ma take her back home and that the shit stop. It's who I'm talking about, Charles.
No. One day, I'm gonna wake up in a 12-bedroom house. Me and all my knees on my stacking millions to the ceiling while my fam busy sitting back, chilling. Just remembering when birthdays was the worst days. Now we sipping absolute when we thirsty, for real. But I'm a long way from my vision, so every day I just get up and get it. Can't lose my motivation, I feel it by the hate. Higher than my city, bitch, I roll it by the eight. They tell me come down, I tell them shit, I can't. And if they waiting on me, tell them pick a day. No, stay so authentic, flow wet like I dove off in it. I bet you won't never find another nigga like me. And give a fuck if nigga like me, for real.
So many haters in my way, but I keep it pushing anyway, cause I'm gonna make it. And ain't no way they can take that. Steady always trying to steal my shine, but that'll never happen cause I'm on my grind. I'm gonna make it. And ain't no way they can take that.
I hope I ain't offending you, but my starter be the end of you. So many snakes, it's hard to be friends with these friends. But I keep my grass cut and keep my ears to these things. But I don't see them, cause real recognize real. I've been sick for a while, now I'm illa. Pull up to the spot, try this chinchillas. Taking trips from the box to my beachside villa. Them is dreams of a king, ambition of a hustling it on the block, steady getting numbers. And I'm headed for the top, coming from the under. And no, I won't be stopped, you ain't gotta wonder. Believe that. Stay so authentic, flow wet like I dove off in it. I bet they won't, never find another nigga like me. And give a fuck if nigga like me, for real.
So many haters in my way, but I keep it pushing anyway, cause I'm gonna make it. And ain't no way they can take that. Steady always trying to steal my shine, but that'll never happen cause I'm on my grind. I'm gonna make it. And ain't no way they can take that.
So many people be asking me, like, man, how do you do it? How do you stay happy in love? I think it's really just a state of mind. I mean, I know single men that'll kill for a home cooked meal. I know married men that'll kill for a quiet house. Shit, it just all depends on your perspective. You know what I mean? Ain't nothing perfect. Y'all, my mind in another zone. And voice in another tone. Arguing about some shit, rooted in some other shit. Long story short, it was a night where I ain't feel like coming home. So I hit the streets to a couple places I ain't hit for weeks. Saw a pretty girl kiss the cheek and mwah. Say magnifique. She favored my ex. Some harmless flirting, a total diversion. But sometimes that's all a nigga need, just to get from one day to the next. She's placing her bets and paying respect. Next thing we walking out and I'm paying the check. Aw, oh, damn.
Don't pretend it, baby, I'm sending all my love to you.
Here she goes again, I can feel her eyes closing in. It's like a rigged game, but how the fuck am I supposed to win? The OG say cheer up, but wife, you wants a scholar and a traveler, hunter and a gatherer. And after I capture her, now I gotta put my spear up. Man, I don't fear much, but the thought of losing her hits me in the tear ducts. Too much honesty ahead, get earplugs. Something in the way society rears us, commitment wears us out, it tears us apart and make us feel like we don't need to. And that turns into I don't need you. People want what grandma and granddaddy had, but they ain't have options, nigga, we do. And we choose to act foolish, not Jewish. But when you hurt a man, baby, he bruised. Can barely handle one, I don't need to. Really don't want to run, but I need to. I need to. Let me get out of here.
lipstick like a tattoo. I noticed you, I'm glad that you noticed it too. Would've felt foolish had you not picked up my line. Now it's spilling wine and kissing as long as song. You love me, ooh, so slow. Adagio, I find you feel others did not. Let's be happy, could we? Let's be happy. Let's be happy. Oh, well, and if you are, you could be my black star. Cause things look good so far. Things look good so far, baby. If you sure, say you're sure. Cause I could love you. Wanna spoil you, but don't wanna play myself out. Your eye is grown on me, baby. Can't you see?
Can't you say?
Is it okay to breathe down? Ooh, love unpremeditated, terms unnegotiated. Now I find my thoughts adrift, melting into the soil. I'm becoming irrational. Ooh, cause you love me so slow. And if it others did not, let's be happy, could we? Let's be happy. Let's be happy. Oh, well, and if you are, you could be my black star.
Those things look good so far, so far.
You snap your fingers,
my clothes fall off.
You open your mouth, yes, your eyes, closing the door. Say my name. Ooh, the lights go out. Black star, black star, black star, black star, black star, black star. Things look so good so far. Oh, oh.
Black star, black star.
I find if it were others did not. Let's be happy, could we? Let's be happy. Let's be happy.
Gonna leave, just be sure. is all you want and need won't be ignored. I don't care what your friends have to say. I don't really care what it is they think. I'm working hard trying to make the ends meet. I'm not going nowhere, baby, please believe me.
Nice and steady, yeah. Whoa. enjoyment. Release your stress and your endorphins. The others was boring, but I talk so fresh till both sets of your lips start to moisten. Hey, I wrote this rhyme in the rain. The rain started pouring and I whispered your name. Your name passed my lips, I thought of your frame and how you move it when we doing our thing. How we act like the yin and the yang, like two separate parts that's one and the same. This feeling is enormous and I can't ignore it and not sing you a chorus, but I'd rather refrain. This is not a game, but I write you a score. Sing a million notes, then write you some more. One kiss for every grain of sand on the shore until your heart fell down on the floor. She said, I know you keeping it raw. My eyes been on you since I came in the door. But if you don't love me, what we doing this for? I mean, if you don't love me, what we doing this for? I mean, if you don't love me, what we doing this for?
Why are we just wasting time? Why are we not making love? What is this if you don't love me?
She kinda caught me off guard. I thought we had been doing so good so far. She in my face looking down, right edible. It makes letting go so hard. Flashback to our last summer that we spent riding on the go-karts. Now I realize with my whining and dining and time I was spending, I had made a faux pas. Women hold you down like gravity. It may start out casually, but eventually they all catch feelings like cavities. And this is the way it has to be, a catastrophe. So naturally, they close up and withhold the best. It was fun while it lasted, but in the book of life, all chapters must come to a close, I guess. This is not a game, but I write you a score. Sing a million notes, then write you some more. One kiss for every grain of sand on the shore, till your heart falls down on the floor. She said, I know you keeping it raw, but baby, I can't do it like we did it before. I mean, if you don't love me, what?